So, a quick little video back out on the Southwest Ridge this afternoon. I wanted to get out before the sun went down, and Isabel had to stay late at school, so this is my trail when I don't have a car. I can ride straight from the house over across the bridge and then up this lovely little climb next to the mines here. Get up above the city where I can look out and enjoy the solitude. I think I had some other videos left on this memory card because it didn't record all the way to the end of my ride. And so some of the fun sections at the end where I'm going off some drops and getting some speed were all cut off or just not there when I looked at the card. So I don't know what happened, but you can enjoy the rest of this if you'd like. Otherwise, you can skip to the next video when hopefully I'll have something that I haven't shown you before. But the truth is, getting out and just seeing the mountain, even if it's a trail that's a little bit familiar, can be relaxing. Novelty is fun, but familiarity is comforting. At least that's what I think. The trail that I'm riding here has, well, there's lots of different named sections on this trail, but one of them is called Bipolar. And so I found a little music track. It's called Bipolar Sunshine. So hopefully you can enjoy the Bipolar Sunset, because that's what I was riding into most of this time. Enjoy.
The stars. Blossom leaves.